keeper of this labyrinth. You are a prisoner here. But take heart, there is a way to escape. Your life is currently worth one virtue. The price for release from this prison is 5 virtue. In order to gain virtue, you must travel to the center of this labyrinth, to the soul altar. There you must free a soul. Bring that soul back to me, and it will increase the value of your life by 1 virtue. But beware, there are guardians roaming these halls, looking for souls just like yours to devour. Avoid them. If you are caught, they will remove a virtue from your life and return you to me. If you have no virtue when caught, your soul will be eternally damned.
Saved from the pit. Well done. You've earned your virtue. You must avoid the guardians if you wish to escape with your soul. Well done. You've earned your virtue.